How to tell the difference between a red fox and a gray fox. Red foxes can be gray and gray foxes can be red, so coat color is not always a good indicator. Red foxes have black legs. They usually have a white tail tip that you can see. The back of their ears are black and they have more of a dog-like face. Gray foxes usually have a blackish back, and they have more of a smushed cat-like face.